Everybody wants to know, how do you build self-confidence? When you're going through a fat loss journey, when you're trying to get stronger, when you're trying to work and improve on your health and fitness, how do you improve your self-confidence? Wants to know, how do you build self-confidence? When you're going through a fat loss journey, when you're trying to get stronger, when you're trying to work and improve on your health and fitness, how do you improve your self-confidence? Well, I'll tell you how you don't improve it. Your self-confidence is not dictated by how you look. A lot of fitness people out there will tell you that when you're fit, you'll be happy. When you're fit, you'll have self-confidence. When you're fit, your self-esteem will be better. When you're fit, your self-worth will be better. And that's not true. I know more than enough fit individuals who are miserable. And the reason why is because self-confidence, self-esteem, self-worth is found here. It doesn't matter if you're 400 pounds. It doesn't matter if you're 140 pounds. When you walk around with your head tall, chest out, when you have a certain presence about you, when you know deep inside that you're a badass, badass woman, badass man who can do cool shit, that's where the self-confidence comes from. Now, does being fit kind of boost it? Well, sure. I mean, everybody likes to have that little edge, but sometimes being fit can be more of an ego thing. We have to make sure that if we're getting fit, we're doing it for the right reasons. We're doing it because we want to better ourselves. We're doing it because we want to feel healthier, that we want to be able to do cooler stuff, that we want to be able to play with our kids longer or hang out with our friends and do the stuff that we want to do with them for the amount of time we want to do it in the way you want to get it done. You're doing it because it's going to better your life, not because it's going to better your ego. So I get this question a lot. How do I build my self-confidence? You build your self-confidence by talking positively to yourself. You build your self-confidence by doing the things that you're thinking about in your head. I'm gonna go ask this person out. I'm gonna go play with my kids outside for 40 minutes. I'm gonna go wear this particular item of clothing out tonight. I'm gonna work out every day. I'm going to work on my food every day. I'm gonna talk to myself positively every day to remind yourself that you're already good the way you are, but you're choosing to work out, get in better shape, because the best version of you is constantly pushing his or her body to greater heights, not because we're trying to fuel our ego in order to look better for the person behind us. Because health and fitness shouldn't be about them. It's about you. It's about bettering yourself. It's about becoming the best version of yourself. It's about doing cool stuff with the people that you love, doing it for as long as you'd like, and doing it on your terms. Being able to live independently, live longer, and strive for greater and better things. That's what health and fitness is about. So if you're trying to boost your self-confidence, you need to start talking like this to yourself. I love you. See you in the next video. And remember, this journey is about you. It's not about what anybody else thinks. It's not about if your friends think you're in great shape or if your friends are embarrassed or if they're super proud to be around you. It doesn't matter what anybody else thinks about who you are, how you look, or what you're doing. This is about you. This is about you doing what you want to do, doing it on your terms. And if health and fitness helps you do that, then you should do it to the best of your ability. The big guy upstairs gave you a gift. You should go out and do it. Hey, this is Coach John. Thank you for watching that video. Now, if you want help on your health and fitness journey, I want you to click the link somewhere around this video, and I want you to schedule a free consultation with me because I know that I can help you. If you're watching these videos and if you've watched videos of mine in the past, you know that we talk about the real stuff. We talk about how to actually get you to where you want to be and maintain it and feel great and do cool, awesome stuff with people that you care about. And do it in a way that you enjoy, that's on your terms. So click the link somewhere around this video. It's probably in the description. Schedule a free consultation with me, either over the phone or in person, and we'll get to work. All right, I love you. I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, that kind of stuff. The social media gods love that stuff. I love you. Bye.